Of course, I do. Kasi importante talaga ang maproteksyonan mo yung kliyente mo and do no harm. Huwag mo siyang not to cause harm to your patients. That's very important.
Marami din po ngayon ang napapaganda ng nag-a-appel na kung saan-saan na lang.
Yun na nga ang problema dahil maraming mga tao na akala nila ganun lang yun, na may shortcut ang paraan ng paggawa ng bagay. But because they really want to take care of their patients, their clients, gusto nila maging safe yung pamamaraan ng pagpapaganda.
Even the products na pinapagawa ko are plant-based kasi aside from me being vegan, gusto ko talaga, pati yung patients ko, kahit hindi sila vegan, ma-experience sila that the products are safe and effective kahit walang chemicals. That's why my daughter, Bernice, yung kasama namin sa Cebulage, she's taking up alternative medicine.
Meron po ba yung mga bagong techniques o technology na exclusive sa Calayan na in-introduce na this year lang po?
Nag-Utera, kami pa lang yung meron. That's why the company is so, is helping us then promote the machine at saka yung Duplo laser nito.
Ano po siya?
Duplo? Non-surgical face lifting.
Non-surgical face lifting, it's a high frequency ultrasound. Walang surgery, progressively yung tightening, hindi nalilay. Usually, nag-gravitational aging tayo. So, ito, tina-target niya yung muscle para dumikit yung skin doon and mag-proof sa collagen.
Doc, will you be bringing this sa provinces din? Yung mga treatments na yung lahat-lahat?
Yes.
So, kung ano yung treatments na nakukuha nila sa Metro Manila, the same with Cebu and Davao.
Yes, kami nag-outreach. Kami yung pupunta sa kanila. Sabihin na meron na tayong loose feeling. Solid size mo na lang.
Si Jesus po ba gagawin sa US? Kasi hindi naman siya mag-stay ata. I'm just here to support him as a friend. Because I've been there with them and I've been their friend for more than 20 years.
Pero mabalik si Princess, di ba?
Mabalik. Kailan ka atin? July 8. And then mabalik within this year. There are projects na pinag-uusapan pa, pero nothing is on paper yet. So, depending.
Let's look at that in case.